First responders racing to put out a fire at a West Houston apartment complex. This is the Ashford Aberdeen Apartments, Woodchase Drive near Richmond, around 9 last night. Crews say when they arrived, they found the flames coming from the third floor balcony. They got up there, put the fire out before it could spread to any other units. The apartment was occupied, but no one was there when the fire started. Luckily, no one was hurt.